Next, we're going to do an Old English carol, Once in Royal David City. These are arrangements of traditional tunes by Will Aiton, who is a Providence composer, who has put together a bunch of great arrangements of Christmas carols and also of traditional klezmer and Ladino tunes. Sor mi shalom.
Thank you.
Christmas carols, and it was used for years and years as Pablo Casals Encore, a beautiful old catalog tune, Carol of the Birds. Christmas carols. This is an arrangement by Mannheim Steamroller. An unlikely name for a band that specializes in really sweet Christmas music. Life is restored. Second mandolins, and sometimes the left side of the orchestra will play first parts and sometimes the right side. In the second and third row we have mandolas. You're the third row. Hang it. Show them, thank you. Fred is playing an octave mandola. And David is playing a Spanish equivalent of a mandola called a laudine. Matt in the back there has a mandocello, which is a cello-sized mandolin. I am playing double bass. We need a roadie to come over. Jason's playing a rare mando bass. It's very. And Chris is playing a Schrammel, which is a double-necked classical guitar. This next tune that we're going to play is Molly on the Shore, which is an old Irish jig from the county of Kerry. And it's an arrangement or a composition by Percy Grainger, who was an Australian composer, went to England in the early 1900s and fell in love with traditional English and Irish music, and put this piece together along with other traditional Irish tunes. Molly on the Shore also contained the tune Temple Hill. So you're going to listen to Molly on the Shore by Percy Grainger. Thank you. more.
Thank you.